Hey folks, Bocephus here, welcome back. Still playing on that same day with a broken tooth. And won't be talking a whole lot. But anyway, I was gonna have to go back to that fast travel camp, because I think we're gonna have to fast travel to get the last document. And I took a turn somewhere trying to make my way down there, and because I'd gotten everything, so I was just going to start filming from there, and I ended up killing three dudes here. I don't know how I ended up over here, but I ended up killing three dudes over here. So this looks like this is on the backside of something, but I've already been there to get that document and GPS cache. So I don't know what's over here. Maybe some extra salvage I can get or whatever. But there's another dude out there to... I thought I heard another dude out here somewhere.
Check it out.
Come on, something's up.
You hear something?
Help me out here!
Wow, that didn't work out too well. Wow, she died quick that time.
No way around. Gross.
I gotta go back and get that document. I'm gonna have to fast travel back. Didn't really plan on coming here until I got that document.
On the chopper.
The smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
Your life. I know you gave me that.
Please. I don't.
I need to lose in your talk.
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to your post. What the hell's going on in there?
The Somali. The local temple.
Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard. What about the other one? We got him locked up in the cage.
I don't understand. Why's Father Matthias keeping him?
Because of the girl. We're trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. I've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
Something? Hold on, I'll take a look.
Help me out here!
Thank you.
Okay, how do I get over to that helicopter?
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Bitch. Not what I wanted to do there. Dang it. Get in her cover. Dang.
Yeah.
Oh. Go get all that stuff, and then I'm gonna have to fast travel back. To get that document. Okay, I think it's here I need to get that final document.
Should we head back?
Nah, let's wait it out.
Need some help? Damn it!
Oh, looks like they had some respawns on dudes.
I stand in your light. I swear at this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people. I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquishing my post only at your command. If I should fail in my duties, my life is forfeit. My heart beats at your command. My breath is drawn at your pleasure. From this moment onwards, I answer only to you.
All right, now I gotta get down to that camp. Five, five, seven, seven, six, six, 15, 52, 2, 10, 10, 5. these dudes come from, man? Where'd all these dudes come from? Didn't realize they'd respawn. More bullets anyway. I know there were some. Alright, so that's got them all. 100% complete coastal forest. Mountain temple is 100% complete. Mountain village is 100% complete. Base approach, I got a GPS to find there. So there's a GPS at base approach somewhere. Well, okay. That was done. Mountain base, I gotta find a document. And a GPS and burn 3 non-believers. Back this way in case we missed a non-believer. There's one. Thank you. two more. I was eventually going to have to go back anyway. Might as well do it now. There's one. One more. Oh, can't go in that way. There's that same door from the other side. Document that
for
I needed.
Better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm going to be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
All right, so what I got left here, I got the cam, documents, I got one GPS and one non-believer.
Thank you.
we're here, we might as well spend the skill point. I can do. Just found a GPS. Alright, so I just got one more poster to find. There it is. I gotta find the treasure maps for that one to be 100%. Treasure maps. Up on the tower? Maybe, maybe not. Thank you. What if the treasure maps was up there? All of them are 100% complete up to Shanty Town now, I think. Yep. A bunch of stuff to find in Shanty Town. Moving on. What is that just hovering there?
Thank you.
Man, it's gonna be hard to find crap here. Okay, well, looks like this is it. PlayStation's saying it's time to end it for now. So be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. And I'll catch you next video. Oh, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, now I'll catch you next video.